Hi, I'm Benjamin McCorrison, and these are the rules of quarantine.
Make sure to always social distance. The CDC recommends at least 6 feet apart from anyone at all times, or if you live in Florida, that's one alligator apart.
Make sure to look for signs. These signs are put into place by your city to be ensure the safety of you and others. Like this one. So always make sure to listen to that.
Make sure to limit how much you go to essential businesses and restaurants. Always sanitize food when it gets delivered to your home, or always wear a face mask when you come to them.
If you are going outside, making a grocery run, or stopping at a local restaurant, make sure to wear PPE, or personal protection equipment. Don't be like these people and wear things such as bottles or any other thing you can find lying around your house. Make sure to wear one of these. Or if you want to make one yourself, go to cdc.gov to find a step-by-step guide on how to make one yourself.
Here's a quick tip. If you can't make it to a friend's celebration or party because of quarantine, just host it on Zoom, Skype, or any other video service. It's equally as fun with just a sprinkle of technology.
Even during quarantine, make sure to go outside sometime and get that nice, fresh, and crisp oxygen.
Lastly, but certainly not least, make sure to sanitize everything. From phones to computers to even doorknobs, just make sure to wipe down everything regularly. And most importantly, wash your hands. Make sure to wash them for at least 20 seconds to get away all the germs and grime or any other things that might be on it. Or if 20 seconds is a little hard to visualize, just sing the Jeopardy theme song in your head. For KYOT, I'm Benjamin McCorrison.